Day one in the middle. Where did our nurse in the middle go?
Get us out of force. Where are you going, Keith?
I picked you.
I clicked the alpha when it delayed. Sorry.
Dang it. I think I just hit my race.
Alright, so we got Steve and Corey. Corey's in the back on the left.
He's not handling where to flip.
Fast lap goes to Corey with a 4.8. Steve with a 5.3 and Keith with a 5.9. Left corner, Keith, Steve, and Corey.
Woo, baby.
Corey now moving up to that second spot.
Oh crap, that was for position? I thought I'd lapped down you already.
No, I wrecked.
Oh man, I would never let you buy that daggum easy.
How many laps?
30 laps to go.
Thank you.
I was petting it around you, Keith. I don't know if you noticed that. First lap wasn't for free.
Corey is now 1 in success behind Keith. Starting to catch Keith. First on dead last. Corey now second chance behind me.
Yes, they got tangled up. I split the difference.
18 laps remaining, 17 I'm back. Corey now 5 cents behind the leader. Corey now taking out the leader.
Thank you, God. He went wide. I took the position.
I got
terrible. I didn't see it.
Corey for that.
No, that was for position. I had the spot.
I don't know. I didn't see it. I don't know if it's on camera or not. We'll see.
10 laps remaining.
I can even it up, Keith. Or really not stayed out in case one of y'all broke.
How many laps?
5 laps remaining.
What's the running order?
Corey, Keith, and Steve.
Okay, make sure I got a pass. Him.
4 laps remaining. 3. Last lap.
QA source rest done. Shrek done. Keith wet done. All drivers are finished.